And we are live. All right, so this is actually take number two. This is XTK right next to me.
Run the tape.
I'm not ready to run the tape. Hold on. I got to give a little more context. We actually recorded this video before, and then I messed up the audio levels. Oh, so,
dude, this song. Yo.
If we could just... Because we're doing the intro.
Okay. Oh.
And your AirPods are now on the floor. What's up, guys? It's XMO.
Yo, what up, guys? It's XTK.
XTK as well. Okay. Anyways, we're doing a commentary on XMO and XTK. We're doing it. TCB. We did this before, but I messed up the audio levels. You know, XTK actually didn't even want to do this tonight, but he's a champ. He wanted to play Fortnite. We're going to play Fortnite after it. So,
John Wick 3, go see it.
We're going to pop kids.
I want to pop some
that
kids.
That makes this video less timeless that you said John Wick 3.
This is the microphone?
That's the mic. That's the mic right there.
Yeah, wait, check. Don't get too close. Did I stop it?
Just don't mess with it.
Yo, this is a breathalyzer.
It looks like a breathalyzer. Put it back. Put it back because we're going to mess up the equipment. Oh, they're going to appreciate that nice moment. That was a fun moment, but we got to be careful.
That's a breathalyzer, dude.
It does look like a breathalyzer. Okay. See.
Okay.
Anyways, we're going to be watching XMO and XTK TCB. I thought it would be a little more fun with a guest in this case. So we're going to be filling you in on some story. We even got some unseen footage we're going to share later, as well as...
On the tip.
As well as some unseen and unheard stories. I just said that. Anyways, one more time. What was I supposed to do?
Run the tape. Run it.
Okay, this song was like a homie at the time. He was a little older than us, but he was in a band. I thought it was hot. We threw it in. Real nice rock track. Oh, he shreds. He shreds, bro.
It was cool. I mean,
this editing is aight.
No, the editing was on point.
Sony Vegas Pro can only get you so far.
That's true. Sony Vegas? Really? That's crazy. I never heard that. Yo, look at that sick mount.
Ooh, Icebox the Death Grip. Oh, fake the counter spell. Poppy.
Oh, that kick.
Doppy.
That kick got popped.
Ooh, Icebox the Death Coil again.
See ya, pal.
Ooh. Ooh.
D-Stance.
Introducing XMO first. Sorry, I had to put myself first because I edited XMO. It.
With the fish sword. XTK. Check out that cut, though.
TCB.
I don't know how we came. I think.
Yeah, let's talk about that.
Came up with TCB,
how did we come up with TCB? I think it was a given. At the time, we were 17 years old, and as you can imagine, we were taking care of business.
We were playing roller hockey and popping kids on the rink.
Yeah, there's a lot of ways in which we took care of business.
High school kids who were hella smart and didn't study.
Yeah, and we just...
arguing on Skype.
It was just a daily thing, and so we said, what could the subtitle of our movie be? Yeah. It's something we do every day.
Business was happening.
Taking care of business.
What can I say?
So let's watch this intro, and then maybe let's get into the story of how we met, because I know people have been asking.
Nah.
TCB, taking care of business, baby.
Okay, kick out sheets.
I think our voices are about to come in. Maybe.
Oh!
Yeah. Oh, we pop.
Oh.
You can hear us.
You just got healed the full, though, too, like...
Look at, we burn both the trinkets, and you tell me to switch. Look at you popping first. Your damage.
How passive aggressive was that zoom? Where you're just like zoom down. Belter's like, yeah, he's topped off.
Done.
Yeah, that's a shaman.
You gotta edit to show the good parts and not show the bad.
Meanwhile,
parts.
You're critting like every spell crit.
Who is this, like Papa Roach that's about to play?
What happened to Papa Roach?
Papa Roach. Lock Shaman. Okay, before we do this, let's tell him. How did XMO and XTK meet? Run it.
Run the tape?
Okay.
Run the tape. Okay, so we both played roller hockey. We were both good. And
keep in mind, at the time, roller hockey's still pretty cool. Not quite as cool as ice.
It's a pro sport in Italy.
Players make six figures. And we were
both on a travel team. We didn't go to the same high school, but we were in the locker room, and I was just playing a bunch of music before one of our games. We were in like Irvine or Redding or somewhere.
Northern California.
It was one of our first games as like a travel team, and I'm just playing like songs from Happy Mini, like Neelio.
One Too Many, man. It was like normal teenage music until like Nerf Zap 10s, like. Fucking The Killer song came on, and I'm like, that kid PvP's. Yeah. And I called him out on it on the spot. There might have been other kids in the locker room. I zeroed in and I said, yo, XTK. Obviously, I'm not going to use his name, but I said, XTK.
That was
you must
long,
play World of Warcraft Arena.
I was a human rogue. named
he was a human rogue. Backslasher or backslash?
No, backslash.
The only backslash. One. No one's ever made a rogue named Backslash before. Backslash. Keep that in mind.
That's right.
But yeah, I hear him in the locker room. He's playing music. We go. Anyways, right after that, we became homies. Like, we just started talking about, wow, I found out he was actually higher rated than me, which made me jealous, but he was Alliance. We duked out Jack
Valerie. I used every potion. He had a glad lock.
It actually wasn't glad at the time. You were higher rated than me. He was playing Rogue Druid 2v2 in Season 2, and I was a Warlock playing, like, Shadow Priest, Lock, Druid.
Assassination.
And we were luckily on the same battle group. He was Alliance, I was Horde. Yeah. So we queued up Ultra Arc Valley at the same time. We got in. We met in the middle on that big ice area, so there was no line of sight, and we started dueling. And that was a time where Rogue should have probably won. Not that they didn't, but I load him up with dots, I'm fearing, he fucking cloaks, almost kills the shit out of me, and then what did he do?
I dipped, bro, I was out, I cloaked.
Used his Hellstone.
I ran, I was like running. You know that area where the goats are, kind of
the goats are
that
there.
Long hill that just goes up,
and he ran.
I was just running,
and he just sprinted out, and then ended. And the game ended, so there was no winner. Yeah. So after that, the only logical thing to do
I sold my trading accounts,
the middle of the season. He didn't even get his gladiator. To
didn't
be
get
fair.
My glad. Sold his rogue account.
We got a shaman first. And
tried
then
playing Arresto Shaman, like this kid over here.
Yeah,
like
now we're about to watch this Art. Kid.
Okay, yeah.
And then we fucking this kid eventually roll Xmo and Xtk, which we'll get to in a little bit. But first, let's watch what ended up happening.
we should have filmed it.
I think I got CS.
Warlock just being a Warlock.
Xtk doing work. XTK, it was always preferred.
It always went for me.
Exactly. It was preferred they get that. On XTK. I could control better. He could kite and live better. Yeah. Sheep the Shaman, CS, and then I think you sheep them. Oh.
No, I'm just taking it.
Sheep that nature's swiftness.
Yeah, that.
The locks just lived, bro. They lived so hard. He has Soul Link, Siphon Light.
Yeah, it's actually... I don't know.
This is loud, huh? Is yours pretty loud?
No, mine's not that loud.
I'm turning it down just a bit. And he evos.
Evo,
we go back and forth, living.
Pet gets popped later.
Dude, yes. Lock Shaman was a tough team to beat. Yeah, we kill the pet. We're very patient on the lock. We only have so much time before it's over.
Yeah.
He already used his ice block.
Lock Resto Druid used to be. Yep.
We got the full sheep, no trinket. We just unload on him, and I think we do back to back MCS. There's one MCS, second MCS, and then we just finished. Boom, done, done. He's
the
done.
Blanket CS.
Oh, okay, dude, if we're playing Rogue, you better hope they get on XTK because he just kites them. Sap on me, they're on him. Okay, I trinket. XTK getting clobbered but still living. Oh, okay, he's got an early block. Good block.
Yeah, you wanted to get the illusions out.
Their cloak, yeah.
Yeah, the illusion, whatever, the copy, mirror image or whatever.
Oh, yeah, that would always
confuse before you block when your guys just, like, pop them.
Exactly.
Or they get them out.
The rockets.
I think it was bugged at the time, but they would, like, still be, like, casting on people when they, even if they, like, vanish or stuff.
Dude, these games were so quick. Like, it was just, like, someone was dead in the first 30. Yeah, as they say, dude. Bada bing, bada boom.
Okay, this comp was lame, and...
Beginning of Wrath of the Lich King, it was so hard to beat this team. Yeah, not that we didn't regularly beat them. It just was hard.
We lost a lot, too, but... You could just go, like, right there on the edge and just jump off. Like, if you weren't on the paladin, like, if they were gonna die, they could just LOS super easily. And then,
death grip. A little late on the ice block. Steal
the
freedom.
Freedom already.
There's the freedom. So we got trinket. We got bubble.
Okay.
We got, I think, anti-magic zone.
Kid lands a kick. Okay.
So
he's going on you. I'm just, like, popping. I think
you're
I'm just
popping,
popping
dude.
Right now. Yeah,
do we switch to the pally? What do we kill here?
No. Blanket CS.
No, yeah, we get the sheep, right?
There's
yeah,
the
yeah.
Sheep. You got the sheep right there.
Sheep, deep freeze, and then you just drop him. Jib-jib, dude. Jib-jib, bro.
Okay, here, these kids again.
Rogues on XTK. Notice how we didn't show any games where they're on me.
Yeah, those kids, dude, they both cloaked immediately, but look at my health.
I know, they got so much. That they just burned everything. I actually waited out the blind there.
Oh, that was where they fucked up right here, too. I psyched them out so
ooh,
bad.
Nice.
I'm out. Around the pillar. Kid just had a... He, now he has nothing. You just got him. Nothing, he wasted cloak and both vanishes. See you, pal. And then you Nova the other kid out too. Later. That kid got owned.
Those games are just so quick, man. We gotta make sure.
Okay, this. A good
is this the one that we say is CZ stance?
No, that's later.
Okay.
That's later. I think these guys were pretty high rated at the time.
Deeg, bro? His name's Deeg. You better be high rated.
Deeg.
Look at him. That's what they do. They just stance back. We can't cheat the druid.
Oh my God. I would get so mad, dude. I would get so mad. Kyle would always be, Xmo would always be like, yo, yeah, it's cool. Just reset. We got that. He's very fucking.
This is when druids couldn't dispel either, so we could use Frost Nova, but...
This is when you could still use rank 1 Frost Bolt still, I think.
Here's our voice chat, baby.
Oh, yeah. I'm so pumped.
We're so young. Look at Xtk calling the shots. Open on druid, and then open warrior, and then switch druid. Deep freeze.
Xtk the strategy.
No hot tub, bro. Oh, and he switched to you. And then he just lives, dude. No, he dies. Double CS? No,
he hit him with the fireball.
Fireball proc. Yeah.
See ya. Brain freeze.
Done. He's done.
That was a nice CK
freeze. I did some careful editing here because these games are actually pretty long.
Careful editing. Lol.
Yeah, you'll see. I do a zoom in. Yeah, I zoom in there, and then I think I do one more zoom in, and it actually teleports us forward in the game.
So,
because this just is a grind game here. We're like,
dude, hiding. Chains of Ice or whatever.
I zoom in and then I think I covered up a mistake, but I did. Anyways, we see us the priest and we like one shot the BKs.
Yeah, all it took was like one real good brain or deep freeze and just shatter them down.
This is back when Neilio was like, him and Wreckful were kind of some of the bigger rogues, so I decided to include some duels with him. I think he probably won half at least. He's so good, dude. Him, Neilio.
Bro. Eight.
I know. It's just. He's just so fast, and he anticipates everything. It's kind of like Super Smash, where it's like a fighting game where you know each other so well, you just have to do something unexpected, and that's how you win.
Yeah, and then you throw in RNG, and then have to kind of react to the RNG as it happens too. Yeah. Like sometimes a Nova will miss, or like, you know, whatever, and just like, why don't I know what cooldowns they use to.
I'm just using everything, bro, like Mana Shield, Cold Snap. Show the win, baby. So different now with Twitch. Oh my god, Arcane Barrage. Introduced. Yes,
so.
We're Arcane now.
Yeah, we.
Look at that damage, dude. That's stupid.
It was dope.
Are you playing WoW Classic? He might. If you guys like this video, he's gonna play WoW Classic. Comment below, XTK WoW Classic. Maybe, if we get 1,000 comments, he's on, baby.
Maybe.
He likes the clout, so he could appreciate that.
Dude. Okay, I just got popped to 30% in the opener.
This music is classic, bro. Yeah, I used to snowboard to this music all the time.
Yeah, dude. Rise Against quality band. They're like hella straight edge though, I think. I think like the guy like that they don't drink or
but yeah, they just don't like defensive.
Not that that's...
This is your old comp. You knew what to do against them. You're like, no, just sit on the rogue.
Yeah, you have to do
can't sit do on the rogue. Because this rogue was probably Assassination, which is a big difference from the Shadow Step at the time.
No, I think everyone was Shadow Step.
You played Mutilate, I thought.
I did,
This is when... Ooh, MCS the Druid, pop the rogue.
Yeah,
DK Druid, I couldn't pick a fucking more annoying comp, pretty much.
Yeah, this is... Well, yeah, that was the whole idea. You want to show, like, the good comp, like... Double Mage is not supposed to beat these comps. Like,
yeah.
These guys, like, imagine, like... The healers are always raging at their, like, the DPS. They're like, what the fuck? Like, these guys should not beat. This is a nice little switch. Look at the arcane missiles around the corner.
The focus deep freeze. Ooh. Trinket into a switch.
He's Barkskin.
We switched to him?
Yeah. He gets popped.
He's on Barkskin.
He had no hots.
And he's an AMZ.
Okay, he has life bloom.
And then we imp.
Blanket.
And then I get LOS'd. And I imp again. And there he's done. Oh.
You fire blasted him, I think.
I guess. Oh, this is when there was fire on the
map. The fire actually did damage to you. Things were really interesting.
I have to block immediately. Okay. Yeah, priest rogue teams were always so high rated.
Yeah.
And the priest just shadow of death both sheeps.
Okay.
Oh! MCS!
I don't know how that kind of.
And then he just like vanished? I don't know where he went.
The full sheep, then we have to switch here.
We switch to the priest, that's right. Because there's no one else in the open.
You got the other guy out, though. You got him out.
I'm trying to get on the platform, I think.
Yeah. Look at this kiting by Xmo. Evo right in the open, too. He pulls it off. Gets pretty much a full
Get him out? Ooh, you got him
Shields
out.
Shields up. Up the Annie. Make the rogue. Yeah, but the rogue had to go through the fire, too. He's also taking hella damage. Boom, boom.
And look, the music's all perfectly and, like, drops.
He doesn't get the MD off. We get that lucky. Oh.
MCS on priest. Jeez. Done. He's done. Get him out of here.
That was the only time we could have won. If we didn't
Deep
win right there,
and MCS,
then,
yeah.
We win a wrap if we didn't win.
Exactly.
That had to be it.
Warrior Druid, man. We continue to show the...
Our lol. I feel like I've seen that before. And then a super serious...
They both shrink it.
Resinius. Jeez. They both shrink it as well.
Oh, man. This is so classic. We played so much. He would come over to my house and set up his computer. My mom would make us pasta noodles.
Like the desktop.
The
like,
desktop, he'd bring it
big,
over.
Big boy.
Oop. And switching to Druid. Done. Get him.
Look at him.
Look at that switch. Done, dude. It was so much damage.
I literally, all I did was just run an Ice Lance, I think.
We synced up well, though. We like, if that wasn't synced, it would have meant nothing.
Yeah, that one I was.
Okay, we always had to put in our fun. The end. At the end, we have to show how much fun we have.
Fuck phase. How does it feel, bitch?
Hmm? Mm, no. Phase? That's like before phase was a thing.
Oh, is that ridiculous? Oh, bitch. You suck on my dick, dude.
How to tell him, bro.
It's a classic song.
Do it. Blood. Photo down.
Oh, this is the joke. The photo joke.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
We just smacked this kid.
Yeah, these kids get smacked.
He's on me.
Pretty common in this household. We're roommates now, by the way.
That's
might be seeing more content.
Could be.
Comment below. He might start a cooking channel.
Yeah, shit.
Done. Wait, say the joke.
Okay, he got.
Say the joke.
He just got developed.
He just got developed. Dude, yeah! That was so smart on the spot.
Okay.
This is worse.
Double dispel.
We couldn't think of a worse time. Even though I said that earlier. I think we're high here. It sounds like we're stoned.
I got priest.
Yeah.
There's the freedom already.
That's another classic right there. Oh.
I did, dude. He just MD'd the fucking sheep. Oh my god. I'm not taking enough
damage. I still feel that way.
I would like it if I took some more damage.
Look at that kiting. Nice kite, bro. CSM. Yeah. Finish him. Done.
Oh my god. He is so bad.
Classic. It's a classic. Oh, this is great.
Yes.
Tell him about the mount.
Okay, so Xmo would always lead. This is when they had like the 25-man PvE.
It was like the Wrath of Lich King, the snowy Vault of Archivon.
Yeah.
Yeah, and you do it weekly for a good piece. And what did I do for you, brother?
He just ninja'd me the mount, and
I was like considered a pretty good guy at the time. I had a good rep.
We were in this PvP guild too, and there was like honestly a bunch of has-beens, myself included. but there was also like quite a bit of like good people that were actually like pretty high rated and like known, and there was a bunch of people in that group too. So like a lot of people knew us and like knew what was going on, and he just fucking ninja'd me the mount.
Yeah, the mount dropped. We waited.
I was already like mid casting teleport.
I know. He's casting teleport as it lands in his inventory.
I get in, boom, I'm
You
ninja
see people in chat go, no.
I'm out.
No way. Yeah, we G quit.
Yeah.
It's like a classic ninja. Like it's just textbook ninja.
Textbook ninja.
But it was for the boy. Yeah. I had to make an exception, and now that he had the mount, we were able to pull silly antics that went on to entertain hundreds of thousands of people across the world. Let's tune in. Oh, oops.
Oh, and by the way, this kid got so mad.
Yeah,
was,
so
like,
you just missed, okay, we'll rewind slightly so they can see what happened.
He's just whispering after.
Hey, bro, you need a ride?
No. And then I just get this in. This rock is so bad.
Yeah. Oh.
Okay. He can't believe it, dude. Slade. Trinkets, kidney, and then I just ride the kidney out on the mount, baby. This guy was whispering me. Oh, that was a pretty good ice block. And then he says, do you need a ride? First I'll use the rockets, just use everything.
Yeah.
I wasn't even focused on doing damage, I just wanted to piss him off. Yep, get in.
There's mirror images just popping him. This kid they did a lot of damage. They actually did quite a bit of damage.
I know, they were good. Annoying to play against.
Yeah.
This is a classic. He would use... To be fair, XTK used that mount all the time.
Yeah.
He got good use of it. He really showed off ninja.
It was good in Battlegrounds because you could just put the float, whatever, levitate on yourself, and then people could get in.
Get in, yeah, jump off. Like Eye of the Storm, you just...
Or Warsong Gold, you just...
Oh, this is my favorite.
Okay, that's a good one. He's prot. He was prot.
He went D-stance.
What is that even? How do I even know that's D-stance?
No, he went D-stance. No, he's prop. No, I agree. That's logic. Okay. We still joke about D-stance to this day. Oh, that was sick. The double teleport. Frapsed. That reminds me... Oh, real quick, before we go into that. We used to fucking play at like 28 FPS, and I'd fraps at like 18 FPS, and that was considered dank. So to think now that people are fucking streaming 60, 1080 with 17 computers, like, yo, you used to have to seriously compromise your gameplay to fraps. But I think, was this kid that we're humping the same one, the Rep Paladin?
Yeah, that was the Rep Paladin.
The Rep Paladin, we just boom.
Yeah.
And we just hopping on him.
Yeah, because the priest just kept trying to res and like wouldn't give up.
Yeah, there he is in the background trying to res. There he is.
Keepers of the Faith. That's the name of his guild.
That's the name of his faith. What was it?
Keepers of the Faith.
Bro, that is the most RP. Do it. Okay, wait. We're underage smoking weed here. Do it.
Yeah.
Don't do that, kids. It's bad. It just sometimes happens. Don't
you cancel this. Yeah, so... Come on. I mean, this speaks for itself.
Be on this and just be dancing.
Be on this and be dancing. This is some Sean Paul song. Didn't we... Yeah. The last take, talk about what Sean Paul's up to these days and we don't know?
Dude, I saw Sean Paul.
That's right, at Coachella. That's what you said.
Sean Paul just randomly... At like J Balvin said, I think he just like showed up.
I mean, he's not that relevant, right? He's still taking people's temperature. Shake that thing, Miss Anabana, shake that thing.
He played that, I think.
Yeah, I bet he did. That's the only song anyone knows. This is the most uncoordinated game ever. We're super uncoordinated, but we come together when it matters and we pop.
Yeah, this warrior, he's playing too defensive though. Like, look at him. Like, that's so unnecessary. That's part of this problem.
Yo, we should stream after this. I'll stream while we play Fortnite.
Yeah, I'm down.
You guys, tune in. I mean, you'll be watching this at another time, but twitch.tv/itsxmo.
I'm channeling John Wick.
Comments below.
I just saw the new John Wick, so I'm just channeling.
Apparently he saw the new John Wick, so he's got to keep this only relevant to the next month. I'm joking.
That's the most serious team I've ever seen.
And they lost.
He got popped that fast, dude.
I know, dude. We were just chatting about movies. We play for fun.
Yeah.
You know, this did make us different, okay? Because people are like, wow, they're actually decent players and they enjoy playing. How could you have fun and play video games and be good?
Dude, people knew us in Iron Forge. That's how. People knew us in Iron Forge. We were popping kids.
Wait, oops, no, wait, not that. Oh! Ooh. Okay, we gotta watch the outro. That was kind of a lame zoom in. You can't really tell. Oh yeah, XTK had to kill a penguin for his outro. He insisted on it.
Hell yeah, bro.
Slaughters the penguin.
I'm out.
Oh, this is Soda, Snuts, Venruki. Not Soda Poppin', Soda.
I'm in the back of the bus.
Yeah, XTK's in the back. Seedoo, maybe Tenderloin's in there.
Seedoo.
People like their music.
So that guy's like a huge streamer now, right?
He won BlizzCon, and he like has a hot wife and like a sick car and a kid. Don't worry, Seedoo, I'm not trying to get your girl.
Damn.
And
Seedoo's just winning.
Yeah,
bro.
Dude, he stuck with it for the last 10 years.
He's just winning.
I only remember Exile Soul. Shout out Exile. Loki and Heavenly, still no idea. Oh, Heavenly we played threes with. Okay.
Heavenly, Vice Shred the Gnar.
Dude. We could XTK, kill more penguins. Perfect. There's fire.
No.
Kill more penguins. That moves on a little bit. Okay, they want to see the unseen footage before we close this bad boy.
I want to see the unseen
footage. Oh, that's sodas.
What unseen footage?
Yeah, I know. You haven't even seen it. He hasn't even seen it.
It's so unseen. I haven't seen it.
This is an epic little battle we did. This was like before there was... Well, I guess, yeah, people did some world PvP.
So that's what I was saying, dude, for vanilla, like, this is going to be the spot.
This is going to be the spot, yeah.
People are going to be setting up, like, level 60 arena matches.
Wait, that was Pooks. Yeah, Pooks was a big player back then.
Yeah, Pooks was...
Psychosaurus, that freeze.
Pooks was probably, like, 15 at that time.
I know. Dude, he picked me up from college once. I was stoned, and I was in it. He picked me up in his minivan, and I just was like, thanks for picking me up, Pooks.
Oh, that's so funny.
Okay, unseen footage. Let's check this out. So I was transferring it over to this computer, and I found it was just some like intro clips that don't look that sick without music, but it's kind of funny. Like, we filmed all these intros that we never ended up using. We got our matching arena gear.
Oh, wow.
Look at how slow the FPS is. But you have the cool green shoulders, and I got the...
Nah, you had the cool shoulders. Fuck the green
you got
shoulders.
The cool, I got the...
Nah, the green shoulders.
The blue ones.
Blue ones are
sick. Are we gonna walk or we're just gonna stand there? Okay.
Sick.
So that was that one. Sick. We got more.
Okay, let's see.
Do the walk. Are we gonna do the walk? Yeah!
I remember filming this. That's funny. I remember this.
Classic, man. This didn't make it into the final cut. That's next time so we do funny. One of these commentaries, I actually have a pre-cut, like a rough cut of Xmo and Xtk Act 2. We'll watch the rough cut. It had different music and stuff. It's unseen footage. All right, anything else? Let's see. We got... bro, this is the least cool intro I've ever seen. Oh, good thing they didn't see that.
Hey, just, no, that was the Zanzalar Raptor, though.
Oh, so, that grinded for rep on that. Okay, now here we are. Is this where we filmed? No, ended up filming in the penguin area. Okay, that's just us standing there. I was going to do like a montage of all of them. Oh, oops. Okay. Almost done. Almost done. What are you doing?
I don't know.
You just walked by. I was going to cut all this together, and then I was like, fuck it. Just kill some penguins.
Oh, I'm just pacing. I'm hella stressed out, dude.
Alright, that's the unseen footage.
Xmo's making me walk around everywhere.
You're still walking. Wait, look at that. You just walked by. Is it on loop?
I don't know. I'm just pacing.
Pacing. Alright, anyways, guys, thanks for tuning in.
Thank you.
Thank you, XTK, for bearing with me tonight. I know you weren't necessarily in the mood, but you killed it.
No.
He's a charm. And if you guys want to see more, seriously tell us, because we're all about comments. No, I'm joking. But it is nice to see that you guys are watching and checking it out. And I know you like this guy. You want to see more of him. And if you want to see some classic WoW or some cooking, let us know. Peace out, guys.